All right, Lloyd the Cow. You're up.
You're recording?
Yeah, but you're not allowed to talk, remember? See what you got, Lloyd. This is Emily's... What's your last name? Emily? What's your last name?
Melvin.
This is Emily Melvin. Her first audition in the cow suit. Jacob, this is... We're like the X Factor. Or whatever they call that show.
Whoa!
Oh, you just knocked Jacob out. That's not good. All right, let's see. Emily is a neighborhood girl who's 12 years old, and she's going to work. We have a hoof dehoofing. Jacob, I believe, participated in the dehoofing. Yeah, Jacob was in the suit. He looked like a deflated cow. So anyhow, Emily is going to work the fair for a couple of nights, and she's trying to get some of her groove on. And you can see she's got the moves. There's one of them. Yeah, she's got a little hoof problem, but she's overcoming that. Now let's see what else she's got. Okay, and yeah, the moonwalk. We've seen that before. And let's see if there's anything else. She still has a hoof problem. Seems to be coming off on a regular basis. Now she's going to 3, 4, 5. Okay, she's getting down. Get down, get down. Yeah, that's a very good move there. I think everybody can relate to that. Yep. Now do that flip 360 and land back on your feet, on your hoof. No, don't do it. I was kidding on that. Okay. Very good. Jacob, does she move on to Vegas for the grand prize?
No.
That's one no. Oh, she appears to be devastated by that decision. She's asking for another chance.
No.
Oh, she's begging. Yes. Hey, changed his mind. Wow, lucky break for you, Emily Lloyd the Cow. And look how happy you've made her. There you go. Okay, so having done all that, there you go. Emily is happy now. She's moving right along. All right, somebody needs to say cut.